Okay, I'm gonna show you how to get this this box over here. I think I already got it, so
stay
I'm
away
show
from
you
those
how.
Cages.
I wonder why they're locked up.
Shit, I gotta turn this down. Hold up. Okay. First, you go over
be
here.
Ready.
What?
Ready
turn
yourself,
that.
Boy.
There's gonna be a dude in here.
Hope that was worth it.
Now the way to do it is, I already have it unlocked, so that's why it's open. You do the axe like right there. Leave it there. Oh wait, it didn't even work. Yeah, you throw it back there, leave it in there, and you come in front of the gate and you hit a triangle. That one took me a while to figure out. But yeah, that's how you get that one. And then there should be another treasure in here, but I already got it. Okay. Now you see that this box right here. There's one right there. I can't get to it yet. I'll show you how in a sec. I need some hail. Alright. You'll be able to get that box too in a sec. Come down here. You throw that at that. Don't go all the way down. Just like hold the left stick down for like a second. And then there's gonna be one right there and one right here. And you call your axe back. Then you rotate this all the way down. Wait.
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
Actually, hold on.
We will find out.
Is this how you do it? Oh, not yet. It's been a while. Hold up. Call your axe slider in here. It'll bring you to this box. And that box over there will be open also. And then you'll just take that little elevator thingy down again. Now, there's also... Shit, I don't know what the hell I'm doing. When you get in here, call your axe, and there's gonna be a box. You'll see it go up, and then you'll come down here.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
Use this
she
thing.
Is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
What the hell? Oh my god. Keep hitting the wrong buttons. Now, I cannot remember how the hell to open these gates. I guess I'll have to figure that out later. Or maybe I have to go all the way down. Maybe that all was all the way down. Yeah. I didn't think so. Fuck it. Actually gonna skip these so you can experience a bit yourself. There's this box right here. I fucking hate this box. I think this is how you do it. Oh wait, it's right there. I can just... That'll unlock that box right there. And after you come out of there, you'll be prompted to go into here because you can't use that type of bowstring yet. Not quite.
soon, though.
Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
Or maybe I do. I don't know why it's telling me to. Oh, wait.
More
stupid. It's been a while.
Way the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
This little rock monster is here too. There he comes. I hate these motherfuckers.
How do you kill something made of rock?
You find its weak point.
Jesus Christ.
Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy. We must find a way up.
I think I have to get the right arrows and then come back, if I'm not mistaken.
Look! The blue door! We made it! You know, I will never get used to walking in solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in.
If you go down to the left.
More of those bells.
Yeah, what he said. Nearby. Best way to get this fucking thing open. What the fuck? I'm gonna get that one last then. That's some bullshit. I fucking hit it. I guess you gotta be fast. I took longer on that than I did on the other one, but okay. It doesn't really matter what order you get them in, as long as you get them.
The dwarf again.
Sindri?
The first time I came through here, I fucking missed this.
Another one here.
The giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa. Did Odin kill her for her book? Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. One of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke our native tongue. She'd say, Mathurin sem Gengur. Egen vigum
hat. That's almost better.
Gengur I.
That's right.
Get that.
That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Sindri.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
Was there something else?
Nah, dog.
This way.
careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people. I mean, I hate to generalize, but mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip. We're inside.
Of course. I wasn't even aiming at that. But yeah, that's not how you get that.
Focus up, boy.
I don't know what this dude is doing. Oh shit. Okay. That unlocks something over there. Yeah. trying to show you, like, where all the boxes are that I know of, which is basically almost all of them throughout the game, so you don't have to do what I did and go through the whole entire game and the levels again just to get them, because it's a bitch.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How did they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. Hold it up! Inside.
That wasn't as hard as I thought it would be.
That did it! Look! More light bridges!
Follow me.
Really fucking hate these things.
No sweat.
Oh, is that a raven? There is some ravens around here probably that I've missed. They're easy to miss.
You're restoring all the pathways.
This part. It's about to get real. Oh wait, never mind. Not yet. I lied. Now you have to line all these up with like three different ones. I usually go for this one first. And I think these three. Yep. It took me forever to figure that out the first time. And then...
Okay.
Mystery.
Aw. I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet. Side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal. Quiet! I have him. Your knife boy.
Like I said, I'm gonna skip all the little cutscenes so you can see them for yourself.
Oh, so sticky.
Ginanuna!
Another one!
Stay back! When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
This is where fun starts.
Jump, boy!
Shit gets real. This part, you can't run, you can't do nothing.
He always leaves. Walk. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will.
But, I guess you can step on birds.
I don't know him and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. Doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except... I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can.
Hmm.
So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're a...
Yeah, I don't know what happened. Said my internet cut out. Now I'm gonna definitely skip that part.
Boy, your bow. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. There's a white crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it will help us get out of this stupid place.
Alright. And the way you get that little box up there is bring this little thing over here. Bada bing, bada boom. Self-explanatory, really. God damn these. Fuck me all up. They were a lot easier on the previous setting. That unlocks that little pathway you have to take up. But this will, where is God, get down. Idiot. Bye.
Make our way back up.
Ugh. Bye, Felicia. Oh, you got... Now, boxes will be different colors also. Purple ones usually give you the little ciphers you need to travel to, travel to, different realms.
Where are you taking that?
Oh, this little dialogue coming up. While he's carrying this, it's funny.
Boy.
I swear there is a raven around here. Maybe not. I didn't even notice that bell up there.
Carry that everywhere?
I just might.
That is one of the bells.
Oh, look! The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
How do you expect me to reach it?
First, I'll show you that. Because that's all I can do right now. So you're gonna do a little switch around like this when you're when you get your axe back. It's the best way to do it.
Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, you can just get out of here.
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Yeah, boy. Treasure back here. That's where you see these right here. Did that get them? Okay, cool. And then send him
have a look
here.
I can't get to the bowl from here. It's too far to jump.
Hold on.
Not like I have a choice.
I didn't hear that before. Usually I put this in.
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh. Anytime you're ready.
What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
It's easy to remember.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see, stupid rails. So, it's a door after all.
A magical door.
Yeah.
And we took y'all shit. I guess this is where you shoot this little crystal. I guess it'll open. Oh, they're already open. Okay. Forgot. You're gonna be about to face two dudes, I think.
Great, now I can barely see.
There's light. Make do.
Oh, there's two of them.
Just over there.
Boy.
Right. I will smack the shit out of you. Here. I guess you should go that way first. I guess you would go this way first.
Out of
sometimes there's like nothing in these rooms for no reason.
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
I hate carrying this goddamn thing. But I think we took care of the enemies on the way there, hopefully. Just leave it here then. Save it.